Day 10 of the Tokyo 2020 Paralympic Games and Boccia at the Ariake Gymnastics Centre. This unique sport requires the accuracy of a target shooter, the bravery and control of a Formula One driver taking Eau Rouge at 190 miles per hour, and the strategic thinking of a grandmaster. That's the one they were looking for. Right, that's the shot. Really is a very good shot. Well, it's been a brilliant session here in the Ariake Gymnastics Centre.